It's been a hot summer, and I'm not just talking about the weather. The Central Florida real estate market is still on fire. In fact, between June and July, the average residential home price rose by 4.5% in just 1 month in the four core counties like Osceola, Orange, Lake, and Polk. And the year-on-year increase in the same four counties was an impressive 21%. When you also consider that the inventory, the number of active residential listings, is less than half what it was 12 months ago, there is no indication that the market is slowing down anytime soon. And it's not just here in Central Florida the market is hot. We're seeing those same trends all over the country. I'm Bent Danholm with Maxim Realty Orlando. In my latest report, I share five factors that reveal where the US real estate market is really headed. Click on the link to my blog post to learn more. Then message me or give me a call if you want to know what trends we're seeing in your particular neighborhood and what you can expect in the year ahead. I'd love to hear from you.